Sunday.
He's the godfather of soul.
Wayne Newton.
No. The hardest working man in show business.
Pat Boone.
It's the $100,000 pyramid, as only the bad boys of comedy can play it.
No.
Short and bald-headed.
Sinead O'Connor.
He was anorexic. A lot of bitches.
Welcome to 7-Eleven.
Play along with an all-new In Living Color at its new time a half hour later, 8:30, 7:30 Central and Mountain, Sunday.